Hard. Kath cannot put it away. Overset. But it's in!
But now when you mention the UAAP Warriors, it's Kath Arado. She's the queen.
Wow,
the UAAP Warriors, it's Kath Arado. She's the queen.
Wow, so... Kath Arado, who's an amazing player, has right now the all-time best libero in the history of UE volleyball. That's a...
Ayel, Monte in the middle. And look at UE just scrapping here. Still alive, no. It's a point during this 6-set number 2.
Look at Kath Arado, huffing and puffing. But more importantly, it was that effort that saved this play for UE. He now is your setter.
Arado keeps it alive.